Hi there, Leanne here. I'm with Reggie Wynn of Turbonetics in their booth at SEMA to learn about some of the new products that they actually have on board. Reggie, do you want to tell us about those?
Yeah, sure do. We're really excited to be here with Precision Turbo. Both Turbonetics and Precision Turbo are now sister companies. So we have some cool, new, exciting new products that we want to talk to you guys about here today. So the first new product I want to talk to you about is the Precision Turbo drop-in replacement for their Ford Focus RS EcoBoost platform. Basically, what we did was we took the factory unit, which is a small 52 millimeter compressor wheel, and we've created this new drop-in replacement turbo where we bumped it up to a 60 millimeter compressor wheel. Features dual ball bearings. It has a billet compressor wheel featuring our NX2 compressor aerodynamics. This turbo is going to be good for up to 700 horsepower, and it's a true drop-in replacement. You don't have to use any crazy adapters, no flanges. It uses all the factory oil and water lines. It's a turbo that's easy to install, and it's going to still have that stock look, but it's going to perform like a crazy beast.
So now tell me this. Do we need to do anything as far as the tune goes with this turbo, or is it just basically plug and play?
That's a great question. So yes, the turbo will bolt in. It'll work on the factory tune, but to get the most out of it, it's going to require a custom tune. Not everyone can handle 700 horsepower. The engine can't handle that. So it'll work for both platforms if you want to just put it in on the stock tune or if you want to put it in and get it tuned by your favorite tuner.
So we know there's some other products. What else you got for us?
So yeah, I want to show you our new Precision Turbo branded mirror image turbos. They're available with all Gen 2 aerodynamics, and their sizes are 62-66, 64-66, and 76-75. So you might be asking yourself, what does that mean to have a mirror image turbo? Basically, when you look at some twin turbo applications where one compressor housing is clocked kind of weird, and if you have a car OCD like I do, you want it to look symmetrical. You want it to look normal, right? So that's the beauty of having a mirror image setup.
Okay, so what applications do you guys actually have those for?
So these are universal turbos. It's a great question. They're universal, so they could be used on the popular LS platform. Any V platform that's going to be running twin turbos will be a good candidate for these turbos.
Can you tell us about what other products you guys may have that we need to know about?
Yeah, I think people really should know about the Precision Turbo drop-in replacement turbocharger for the Ford Mustang EcoBoost. The turbo is going to be shipping within the next few weeks, and we're really excited about it.
We need to know where to find out more information about these products. Can you tell us where to do that?
Yeah, so that'll be precisionturbo.com or turbonetics.inc.com, or you can follow us on any one of the social media platforms at Precision Turbo or at Turbonetics INC.
You guys heard it here first on Power Auto Media.